remember when I locked the doors once open. I can't recall the time when I lost trust in the closure. Watching closely the swelling tide. To believe. Wrapped in soundless roundabouts, self-destructive satellite, dumped in circles it run, frantic on the lights, flickering away. Thank you.
The moon rises, reaching this stone tired ground. We love me is the ranging a colorless cloak in the sky. Moving closer, I shall. Traces of smoke lost in time, cleansing promise. We're following blindly the shadows of dawn, shifting farther. Darkened hills, shy sunlight bathes over the sin, tearing me from sleep into reality. I saw through screens of dust a diffuse silhouette taking form. Skin was pale as salt, echoes of an empty voice. Another battle, leaving nothing but shells, idle marionettes. Straight into nothingness, their disguise is what's left. Shallow ass, deputax, riding a vaporous horse. Through the distressing scene she dissolved, barely felt her touch and fell from an ethereal dream. Within, they cut on me.
watching slowly, rest the change of held your pain. All we trust is all we have left in this world, our world where we are only what we have been sold. We're all alone. Light above our head is gone. We made our bed for a hopeful reward, ignoring all we went for, but still had to come. The best I know, then it will be too late to rest our time.
is reaching this torn, tired ground. Soothing breeze, relieving the colorless cloak in the sky. Slowly fading, shall I speak? Though I have no voice, shall I turn blind, accept the defeat? Will I find relief, living in hypocrisy? To fulfill our vilest needs, trusting in our own reprieve. We have built a great deceit, self-convincing as it is.